Welcome to the 9news.com.au live blog for Tuesday, September 20, 2022. Queen Elizabeth II has been laid to rest with an official funeral service attended by hundreds of world leaders in the UK. Treasurer Jim Chalmers says the budget bottom line is $50 billion better than forecast. And Queensland's public transport mask mandate will end at midnight tonight. The Queen's funeral, how the day unfolded, quiet tributes you may have missed at Queen's funeral.